Sat in for years at one of my favorite spots in the world, so predominantly looking for pigs, so fingers crossed. Let's see what happens. I've got my new buckskin RX7 Ultra with me, so I've got the old one as well, just in case the shot is a little bit on the longer side. I haven't shot a bunch with the new bow, so anything under 40 yards is going to be shot with that, and over 40 yards with the old bow. So let's see, there's a lot of water in this pan, but yeah, anything can happen.
this area. So yeah, super, super happy. Good shot. Didn't go 30 yards, so.
Yes.
Unfortunately, the first big got away. I think with the distance, you know, this is something, just a tip, you need to aim a little bit higher because of the trajectory that arrow comes in. You need to, the point of impact needs to be a little bit higher. So if that was a square on shot, the shot would have been perfect. But in any case, the boar didn't go 70 yards. As you can see, the broadhead exited on the opposite shoulder, which was a perfect shot for that angle. The third pig went only 30 yards, as you can see in the video, and then the fourth and the fifth pig, they only went about 30, 40 yards each. So all in all, a wonderful hunt. Thank you for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so, and stay tuned. The next video is coming soon.